Evan Doherty for Yahoo Sports here with Carson Wentz, Philadelphia Eagles quarterback with us. Thanks to Courtyard Marriott. Carson, I think the biggest story in night one at the NFL draft was you destroying some Cowboys fan and taking some hat. This thing is all over the internet. What happened?
The kid came up. I didn't destroy it necessarily, but the kid came up for a picture, and I nicely took off his hat. All the fans were there. They were booing him, so they got pretty excited when I took it off. He was cool about it. Took the picture, and then he gave him his hat back. So it was just kind of a funny little ordeal.
Thank you.